Hi, Carrie here from My Cloud Bookkeeping. I was so excited when I saw there's a function where you can alter the reminders, the automatic reminders you send out to your customers by invoice. Previously, this is something that you set up and it just applies to every invoice you send out to all customers. So the option to be able to change that by invoice, I think is fantastic. If you're not too sure about how to set it up, check out the other video I have and you can see how to do that. And now I'm going to show you how you can change that by invoice.
I can't use the sample company for this one, so we're just going to dive right in. As you can see, I've got an invoice open here, and we have this little section that's new. I was so excited when I saw this. Reminders edit, and we can see there are three reminders turned on. I have another video showing you how to create the reminders, so the link's up to the right. Check that out. And otherwise, we click edit. So we have the option to either turn all of the reminders off, which you may want to do under certain circumstances, or turn them back on and then toggle some of these away. So perhaps you know that this person said, hey, you know what, I'm going to pay you in a week's time. So you don't necessarily want this reminder going out after 7 days. You might want that first reminder to be after 14 days. So you can toggle this one here off. Or maybe somebody, you've agreed to a payment plan with somebody and you know that they're going to be paying it down, but hey, they should have paid it all by the end of 30 days. So you can't change what reminders you have set up as default, but you can change which reminders go out on these particular invoices. It's great to have that flexibility because, you know, there are different circumstances for different clients. And do keep an eye on your accounts receivable listing. It's really important for managing cash flow that you get paid as quickly as you can. Yeah, times are tough for some of us, so, you know, just make sure that people are paying you when they should. And hopefully these reminders will help you to better manage things.
If you're as excited as I am about this additional flexibility, make a note, let me know. I'd love to hear what you think about this video. Click like, subscribe, and be sure to check out my website. I've got a whole pile of different downloadables, free things that'll hopefully help you to get your books in order. Cheers.